Here we're looking at a 2012 Mazda 3 with only 29,000 miles on it. Great little car, great pickup, fun to drive, and let me tell you where you're getting it. It was never smoked in. You have all the safety features, ABS, side airbags, traction control, and Bluetooth. You have, literally almost everything in here but leather. You have a factory, everything's factory installed. Sunroof, Bluetooth, CD, steering wheel radio controls, keyless entry, alloy wheels, all power windows, locks, cruise tilt, stuff like that. Let's pop the trunk. You know, this is not a huge car. This is really a great, nice, small to mid-size. But what's nice about here is the seats do fold down, so if you need to, you can fit stuff into the cabin of the car. Now, speaking of that, let's just open the door. Again, if you really want to compare this to something size-wise, I would say like a Corolla or a Civic. Again, not a big car, not a small. It's like right there in the middle, but it's step below a midsize. Super comfortable, and as I mentioned before, the pickup on it is terrific. Just a lot of fun to drive, and I hate to be one of those commercials, but the zoom zoom definitely applies to this one. And again, all the power windows, locks, and stuff over here. You do have the Bose sound system on a Mazda. Now seriously, how cool is that? One of the side airbag indicators over there. Traction control button over there. Bluetooth, cruise control. Steering wheel radio controls as well for the cruise. Now what I'm gonna do is turn the car on for you. I want you to take a look at all the lights turn on, and I also want you to see that they all turn off as well. And you can see the 29,000 miles. It's sunny, so I'm hoping that you can see this over here. Here's some indicators. It tells you what station you're on, information center. Radio over here, AM, FM, CD, the aux port. Air conditioning right there. Right over here, right next to a power outlet, you do have the aux port in. I'm just putting a gear just to get out of the way so you can see. Again, air conditioning controls. It looks like it's a lot, but it's actually super simple. See, everything works. And right over here is where you have the speaker for the Bluetooth. Let's just close the sunroof up. Where is that? And again, I want to recap this for you. You're getting a 2012 Mazda 3, 29,000 miles on it, ABS side airbags traction, which you get on a lot of cars nowadays. This one has Bluetooth, you have the Bose sound system, alloy rims, sunroof, keyless entry, and just the fun drive of a Mazda. With all this being said, I don't want to take up any more of your time, but I want to thank you for taking out the time that you have so far. If you need to ask any questions, please comment below. Give us a call, 732-246-4811, or find us on the web at salitautosales.com. And again, thank you for taking out your time for watching our videos.